everybody, Sponge Murphy here. How is all getting on? So today I will be showing you guys how I painted this Skaven Team Turn and Reroll counter that came with the Skaven Blight Scramblers box. Obviously for Blood Bowl, but it's a cool little piece to have. It fits the team really well. It's like, obviously it's a Skaven arm reaching up, it's armored here and holding what looks like a ball shaped lump of warpstone. Very, very cool looking little piece to have. And you know, I painted it fairly quickly. It wasn't too long to get all of this done, so hopefully you guys might get something from this. And remember, if you enjoyed it and liked it, make sure to hit the like button, comment and subscribe, and let's just jump into the video. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.